Welcome to Costa Curls. In this video, I'm going to show you how I did a mesh roller set. It really didn't come out like it was supposed to. So here I am co-washing my hair. I'm using the Joico Moisture Co-Wash. It's called Whip Cleansing Conditioner for Dry Hair. It worked pretty good. I liked it. It kept my hair really moisturized. It was soft, and the best thing is it felt like it was clean. Right here, I am done washing my hair. I am about to deep condition with the Joico K-Pack. This was my first time trying this deep conditioner. It was all right. I didn't really see no difference. Here, I am steaming my hair. This is something new that I have incorporated into my hair. After I finished steaming my hair with the K-Pack, I went in with the Mayel Organics No Protein Moisture Conditioner. And you guys, this stuff here, I love it. It made my hair so soft and manageable. And I liked it a lot. So I finished with that. What I'm going to start doing here is I'm going to detangle my hair and twist it up, and I'm still moisturizing. I'm still deep conditioning my hair. I'm still deep conditioning my hair right here. So here goes. I'm about to start to do the mesh roller set. There I have the Nairobi Rapid Shine Foaming Lotion. It says waves, crunches, conditions, fast drying, non-flaking, ass body, wet setting. I liked it. It was my first time using it. I normally used a lot of body, but I tried to go back to the Nairobi because it was something that my mom used to use on my hair when I was relaxed. But I liked it. It worked pretty good for me. Right here, I am just parting my hair down the middle so that I could start the roller set. I used for my leave-in, I use the Afogee Curlific Moisture Rich Leave-In. I actually like this stuff too. It says it seals and protects, detangles, lasting thermal protection. And this actually did come into play at the end, and you will see why. I like this leave-in. So right here, I'm just detangling, and I'm about to get ready to put my roller set in and go from there. Use the mesh rollers. Normally when I do a roller set, whether that be a rod set or flexi rods, I use a ton of gel to get my hair to lay flat onto the roller. Well, this time I did not do that. I thought that the mesh roller would be enough to hold my hair together, but I guess I was wrong. So it was a little difficult to do the mesh roller as well. So here you go. I'm just putting in the rollers, and you can just continue watching and you'll see what ended up happening. What ends up happening at the end. You know, I just trip over my words sometimes, but keep watching. And here goes. When I took my mesh roller set down, it was not agreeing with me. I did not like it. It did not look like the roller set that the girl on YouTube, how she did hers. I can't remember what her name is, but hers was flawless. Mine was like, what the beep? So I took out my
Nano Titanium by Baby Bliss Pro flat irons. I think they're 1 1/4 or something. They're not the 1 inch. They're a little bit bigger than the 1 inch. And I flat iron my hair. I use the Joico K-Pack Protect and Shine Serum. That was my first time using that. I'm not really sure how I feel about that either. I don't like, I might have to try it again. So I did flat iron my hair because the next day was Thanksgiving. And I know my face is very shiny. And it's from me spraying, I don't know what I was spraying, but here is me finishing, my hair after I finished flat ironing and I bumped it with, put some curls on the ends. And what I ended up doing was wrapping my hair that night and then I wore it straight the next day. So here is the finished product. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks.